show Peugeot 206 CC or something like that. So finally we found a couple problems, dealt with that. Now roof is working. It's all closed now, and I'll show you my reason. Still sticky a little bit. Sticky window. Definitely stuck. So here we go. I hope so. It will not cut my head. Definitely broke for some reason. So what's up? The sound like that. Oh, fuck. Clean up because before been window smashed. So this is fucking glove. Mine problem been the switch been broken inside, so we just disconnected boot lighting and switched wiring, connected there, so it starts doing the sound, because until I not check the connector, not did from boot opening, is no sound when the clamps off from roof. I mean, at all, nothing, just pee 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 pee. And when I did that, it gets the sound, bang. So, but it's nothing doing, just sound. Still not working. So, I start looking for switches. All around, there's a lot of those, and found, see that switch, I'm sure if your camera can see that switch, yeah, and lug, you can see, that switch, this side been broken. So I bought from eBay some piece of sheet. With those, this is original, yeah. Broken. And so I just bought lots of similar switches. Let's see. And actually found, so we can use that, because it's longer leg, there is too short leg, and there is just needed a little bit alignment. Now I will put glue, so this holds definitely in that position. This is working. I put it down zip, but this works perfect, exactly what I needed. So here we go. If anybody needs the wiring, this is helpful, so you can test all switches. Actually, nearly all of those, at least those, has been closed circuit, and when it opens a little bit, it actually opens, makes open circuit, same as that. So nearly, can you see on diagram as well, all closed circuit normally. Just that one, not sure where it's going, not sure really. Those normally all switches nearly close circuit. Ah. Some of, yeah, an open boot, it shows open circuit as well. Interesting. Well, I not look at anymore, because just found those two switches. down, and now I'm fucked. Before it was in there, it smashed. You can see lots of cracking noise still when it opens. And we'll try to clear up. And happy days.